they've broken up at. Blackhawks will regroup. Keith moves it ahead. Here's Hagel dropping it toward the middle. Taken by Strome. Winds it around. Flames get it back. And Domestikov can only get as far as center. Hagel and Shipman chase. He gets there. Looking to sweep it in front. Kubelik scores! That's all because of Brandon Hagel. He chipped it. Chased it. He got it in front. And Kubelik bangs it home. The Hawks double the lead.
Well, that's the way to direct the puck towards the net. The Red Wings turn the puck over. There goes Hagel. Chip and chase, as you mentioned, Pat, and then he just throws it to the front of the net. Kubelik gets inside position on Filip Peronik. Stick on the ice. It's been a battle offensively at even strength for Kubelik so far this year. And Dom capitalizes. He looks at the blade of the stick. And the Hawks with a 2-0 lead, but mismanagement of the puck by the Red Wings in the middle of the ice. And Hagel with the super play to just direct it towards the net, and Kubelik playing inside the dots gives the Hawks a 2-goal cushion.
Nikita Zadorov, who has assists in back-to-back games.